morning, Medina. This is your MHS student bulletin for Thursday, May 16th, 2013. I'm Spencer Walsh.
And I'm Alyssa Alfano.
Spirit Week. As we get psyched for prom, we will be doing a special Spirit Day tomorrow. Since our prom theme is A Night in the Spotlight, we are going to bring the 40s to the high school by having an old Hollywood Spirit Day. Tomorrow, wear black, white, and red. Keep pulling those tabs and bring them in to raise money for the Ronald McDonald House. Congratulations to Lacrosse Most Spirited winner Tyler Galassi. Stop at the Hub to get your student council prize. Attention seniors, stop by Ken Duke Stadium tonight at 7 p.m. for Senior Sunset. Enjoy a cool, refreshing treat, listen to music, play games, or just spend time with friends on the field. Don't forget to pick up a ticket on the way in for a chance to win a senior apparel or gift cards. Following Senior Sunset, plan on participating in the 2013 Harlem Shake. We are trying to produce the largest single high school class video, so bring your 2013 classmates a crazy costume and your cap and gown. The weather should be great for fun at the stadium. Hope to see you there. Seniors, there is a lot going on this time of year, and one of the most exciting events is the Bill Doherty Kia giveaway. Here to announce the first five seniors for the giveaway is our beloved Mr. Farson.
Thank you very much. It's that time of year with the Bill Doherty car giveaway. This year the format has changed a little bit. The car will not be given away here at school. We're actually going to give it away at Bill Doherty Kia on Monday, June 3rd. One of the treats that we're going to have involved with that is Mr. Doherty has got Love and Theft coming to perform, so he's encouraging all students who would like to attend to come out and listen to the concert. So it is Monday, June 3rd. That's at night. So make sure you study for your exams, and seniors, you'll be gone, so you won't have any worries about that. Let's draw the first five names. We'll draw five more tomorrow. If your name is selected, you need to stop by the Hub at some point today and pick up your shirt that you need to wear the night of the drawing. And there is one car being given away to every school in Medina County, so one Medina High School student will walk away with a Bill Doherty Kia car. So here are the first five. The first one, Mario Martinez. Reagan Donahue. Woo. Alex First. Ian McKee. Woo. And Daniel Eller. Those are the first five. Five more tomorrow. Good luck, seniors.
Thank you, Mr. Farson. Tuxedos. My Apparel will be here immediately after school today to deliver tuxedos. You must pay with a check or the exact change in the envelope at the time of delivery. And students, support Ohio's winning young entrepreneur, our own Bailey Gallagher, and buy a ticket to the new Music Is concert, featuring amazing independent artists with original music, including Chase Johansson and Chris Jakin. See Bailey Gallagher for tickets, or buy them at Fiesta Jalapenos or Woodsy's Music. Look for posters around the school. And every year, around this time, seniors are asked to write favorite teacher letters. So let's hear what they have to say about their favorite teachers.
Dear Ms. Sebeski, I want to express my sincerest gratitude for an amazing 2 years at Medina High School. Coming to a new school right before junior year was a major change, but with your support, I was able to fit in. You make me feel welcomed into Key Club and MHS. We are lucky to have a great advisor like you. Without your help, Key Club would not have been a success. Right from our first meeting, you were kind and got to know everyone so we would feel welcomed. That is when I realized I belonged to Key Club. Once I became secretary, I truly realized how much you helped us while giving us the room to run the club ourselves. Every Wednesday and Thursday morning, you take the time out of your life to come to our meetings. With your guidance, we were able to make the club successful. You help us plan major community service projects, such as the Sweethearts Dance and the 4th of July fireworks glow stick sale. We could not have planned the whole dance on our own. On Saturdays in the fall, you helped us with stadium cleanup and brought us donuts. Your guidance and support helped us become better leaders. Thank you for your dedication and time to Key Club. You have given us the time to help us, and I'm grateful for your time. Key Club has made a positive impact on my life, and you helped make this possible. My 2 years in the club have been great. Next year I will miss being in the activities, and thank you for being an outstanding Key Club advisor. From Lizzie Minotti.
Dear Mr. Jack, where do I even begin? I guess I'll start with the first time I ever stepped into your classroom freshman year. I remember marveling at the intimidating massive notes written on the board, in red of course, and how nervous I became as you explained to me the structure of your class. You obviously didn't scare me away completely, as I found myself sitting in your 11th period class as a sophomore. I'll admit, the class didn't seem any less intimidating as I was memorizing obscure European capitals within the first 2 weeks, like Ankara, Minsk, and Oslo. Yes, I kept my binder from your class, and I had to pull it out to reference those names. Anyways, as the year went on, all of my intimidation vanished because you taught me the value of asking questions, verifying facts, and receiving extra help before and after school. I knew that if I came in at 7 a.m., you would be there with your silver coffee mug, ready and willing to answer my endless questions. Your constant encouragement pushed me to do well. My grades were always important, but I also wanted to make you proud and prove that your efforts were fruitful. I can honestly say I was sad to leave your class, but fortunately, it would not be the last time I would step foot into your classroom. Junior year was a whirlwind, and I'm not sure what I would have done without your mentorship. Visiting your room on Thursday and Friday mornings became a part of my weekly routine, something I always look forward to. Whether I was seeking advice, sharing an accomplishment, or even just studying for a quiz, I always knew there was an open seat for me. You helped me make sense of my crazy life and keep it under control. Your phenomenal letters of recommendation also helped me to attain some of the leadership positions I hold today, and the experiences I have from them are irreplaceable. This year, without a permanent late start, I wasn't able to visit as much as I'd liked. Even so, you still helped me to accomplish one of my greatest goals, getting into The Ohio State University, something I'm forever grateful for. My visits were few and far between, but the quality of the conversations we had never diminished. In fact, I can say I'm 10 times more prepared for college, truly equipped with my Mr. Jack wisdom to help me get along. Having you as a teacher taught me countless lessons, like how to master note-taking, proper studying, organization, the 5-paragraph essay, the research paper, endnotes, and so much more. What you've taught me as a mentor, however, will stay with me beyond my years in high school. You taught me how to effectively communicate with adults, how to conduct yourself when life throws its curveballs, and how to truly be successful in life. Beyond that, I appreciate how you always treated me as an equal. I never felt as though you were talking down to me. There was always mutual respect. Thank you so much for having positively impacted my life in so many ways. I hope the students who come through this building in the future take advantage of all you have to offer. You are truly one of Medina's greatest. Sincerely, Allie Nelson.
Sorry, Razzo, I forgot to write your letter. Spanish Club. Officer applications for Spanish Club for next year are available in your Spanish teacher's classroom or for Mrs. Musselman. Completed applications must be returned by Friday, May 24th at 3 p.m. to Mrs. Musselman in room 2211. GSA. The GSA will be having its final meeting of the year to reflect on our achievements and to plan for what's to come. We will also have a guest speaker join us to talk about resolving the social and spiritual challenges we face. Please join us after school today in room 2200. All are welcome. See Mrs. Ayler in room 2200 or Ms. Wozlik in room 1226 if you have any questions.
China Trip Informational Meeting. Are you interested in going to China next summer? If you are, come to the China Trip Informational Meeting on May 31st. Meeting will be held in room 1132 at 7 p.m.
This is open to everyone. Hope to see you there.
Honor America's Veterans. The American Legion and Auxiliary will be selling poppies during lunch periods. All donations will be used for rehabilitation of veterans and assistance to their families. And Student Council. Remember to Student Council members, the committee head applications are due Friday to Ms. Calicovo. And for today's birthdays, we have Spencer Gang,
Norman Hansen,
Lamont Jackson,
Michael Muniak,
Devon Phillips,
Julie Quaid,
Ryan Summers,
Andrew Underwood,
and Amanda Venzo. And for today's lunch, we have a special guest, Kevin Winchester.
Kevin?
Yay. Kevin, what are we having for lunch?
Wait. Is this the last day for Cheesy Dippers ever for seniors?
It is.
Yeah. Wow. Well, continue on. What else?
What else do we have?
With me, Amelia, and Ross.
Options.
spinach salad, banana, and
what else?
Oh, and milk.
Milk.
That's great.
Make it a great day, Medina.